Ladies and gentlemen, Joey G.
What's up? I'm Joey G, or like my friends and family from Mexico call me, Yoey. And I've been doing comedy for a couple years now. Before I started this crap, I wanted to be a singer. Yeah, my stage name was Justin Beaner. I wrote a hit song called Beaner Please. If you want to check it out, it's on iTunes. So, I've been watching the Black Lives Matter protests, and I've seen a lot of different like poster boards that people are bringing out. And I saw one that said, if you open your mouth for black dick, it's time to open up your mouth for the protest, which I 100% agree with. And I saw another poster board that said, this pussy is for black dick only. And I was like, yeah, that's right. And then I saw another poster board that a white guy had that said, racism is basically small dick energy. So what they're saying is, racism is all about one thing, black dick. Big, huge, fat, black dick. And like the fear that the white man has of it and that white women might want it. So in order to eliminate all racism, all we need to do is let people walk around naked wherever they go. Just let people be naked and free. Like some guy will be going to get a loan at the bank, you know, his wife, a black man and his wife. They'll be sitting at the loan officer's desk and he'll be like, white loan officer, he'll be like, I'm sorry to tell you this, Mr. Jackson, couldn't find financing for you for that home loan. And he'll stand up and go, fuck, what the fuck? And his big fat black dick will flop onto the desk and just put the fear into him right there on the spot. And he'll be like, oh, God, Lord, wait. Maybe there's something we can do. He'll start touching numbers on his little computer keyboard and be like, oh, it looks like we found something for you, Mr. Jackson. Alternative financing. You're going to be approved for a loan at 40% interest. Because they're still going to fuck us. We all know that. All right, that's all for me. Good night. God bless. Enjoy the rest of the show.